guys, it's your girl Kaylee from Sipnada, a sustainable lifestyle brand. I am coming to you in the woods in Pennsylvania from my partner's family's farm. It is beautiful. There is a stream down below, which I will show you in a second. I was originally going to do this video live, but because of where I'm at, there's just not a lot of service. So if you have any questions or comments, please leave them in below, and then when I have service, I would love to do a live if you guys would want to know any answers to questions.
So just so you can get a bit of the scenery here, a sense of the land. This is the beautiful woods. The trees are just starting to turn colors. This is the beautiful little creek or stream that goes through the property. It is so pretty.
But yeah, so we have been traveling in our semi-converted box truck across the country. We started in San Diego, we drove all the way to the East Coast, and we've been doing shows up and down, up and down, up and down, kind of zigzagging along the way. And then yeah, just hanging out with his family in this beautiful area. It is just amazing. So I haven't had a lot of time to film videos because we're constantly on the move. We're kind of on a tight schedule trying to get from one show to the other, and it's either super noisy in the truck where I can't film, or there's just no space or time for me to be able to film. So this is why I've kind of been a little absent, and plus just kind of enjoying nature and taking time to just kind of decompress from everything as well. But I thought I would keep everyone updated. I also wanted to showcase some of the Zipnada gear, the zero waste gear that we do have on the website. I am working on redoing a lot of things, which is both exciting and a little stressful, but I will try and keep everyone up to date on what I'm doing. I am redoing a lot of things on the site and just kind of figuring out what products best serve you guys and what adds value. I want to add value to you. I want people to be able to learn things that they don't already know and that you can't really find a ton of on the internet. So everyone has a unique twist and viewpoint. This is mine, you know, traveling a lot, trying to minimize as much waste as possible, living this kind of lifestyle at the moment. But currently, I'm going to show you some of my favorite gear that we sell and that I use on a near daily basis.
This is some of the gear that I want to be talking about in this video, some of the stuff that I've been using all the time. And that is my favorite of what we sell.
So first thing first, bamboo utensils. If you don't already have a good set of travel utensils, I highly recommend investing in a good pair. I love the ones that have carabiners because you're able to clip it. I just clip it right to my side when we're traveling. Also purses, bags, necklaces, anything really. I just love that you're able to clip them on. So anything with a carabiner is awesome. These are made out of plastic recycled water bottles. And then our kit includes chopsticks, a fork, a spoon, and a spread knife. So because bamboo is antimicrobial, you don't have to worry about any like gross bacteria on it. So it's antimicrobial. It's not going to absorb any colors, odors, or flavors. You're able to put it in the dishwasher. These are dishwasher safe. You're also able to hand wash them. And these are really great because they are lightweight. I often get asked the question, why can't I use metal ones? And you can. There's nothing wrong with it. I've used metal utensils for the longest time before I upgraded to these. I find these to be lighter. They're not going to clank. You know, when we're driving, it's rattling, you know? And so you're not going to get that clank of metal sound. What I love most about these is that they're way quieter, they're very lightweight, you can just wipe them off because they're antimicrobial, and then rinse them when you're able to. So overall, these is like my number one pick. And being on the road so frequently, we use this every day. These are our utensils, essentially. We both have a pair. We bring them into restaurants. We, especially at festivals, this is what we use in place of the plastic. So these are awesome. Next item is my shampoo bar. I use this more as like a 3-in-1. I wish you guys could like smell it. Just imagine you're smelling this amazing fragrance. It's very like earthy, and I'll let you know, it's like a blend of essential oils. So this is actually handmade in my hometown, or new hometown, Kingman, Arizona. So this is all handcrafted. Look how thick that bar of soap is. Many of the shampoo bars that you're going to buy online are like small little pucks. They are not even half the thickness of this. So this is a nice thick bar of soap. And as I said, I use it more as like a 3-in-1. Oftentimes we're traveling, you don't really want a lot of bottles and stuff, especially because things leak all the time. So lately I've been using just solid bars of soap. I don't have to worry about spills and it's been really nice. Additionally, these are super moisturizing without being overly oily. So these work for my perfect combination for my hair. I do have tips and tricks on shampoo bars. Let me know if you want to know more about that. These are going to last me several months. So this isn't something that's going to like use up super quickly in comparison to like liquid shampoo where maybe you're using a lot. These they set up beautifully. You just wash your hair, you can wash your body with it, and then I usually add like a hair oil after. But I haven't been using a lot of conditioners. So this is my favorite all-in-one bar of soap. Next on the list is straws. So I love our straws. We don't use a ton of straws. I like to carry this 4-pack around for sharing whenever we're out at restaurants. Just because glasses sometimes may not be clean or whatever, I do use a straw in restaurants. I love smoothies. We make smoothies all the time. So, you know, we use them for that, for my water. I notice that I drink way more water when I have a straw and I'm sipping on it instead of drinking like this. So I use the bent ones for my morning water, just try and get more water. So we have a 4-pack and a 2-pack in these. So the 4-pack, you get 2 bent, 2 straight, and a cleaner, and this awesome bag. Next is reusable food wraps. So we've been using these a lot. We have like 2 Tupperware containers that we salvage from somewhere that we use for everything. And anything that cannot fit in that Tupperware container gets wrapped up by these guys. So these are all handmade in Kingman, Arizona as well, handcrafted. And this is the 3-pack, which I recommend getting. If you want to like try it, you can get we have small, medium, and large, but I recommend getting the 3-pack because you get the small, medium, and large, and I just think it's just like a better deal basically. So we use these for avocados, cheese, cut veggies. We just wrap it up in this. This uses just the heat of your hand. And one of my favorite things, we don't buy Ziploc bags. So this is, and the 2 other Tupperware containers are, is basically how we store food. Lastly is our 3-pack mesh produce bags. These I love. We use them for produce in the grocery store. We use them for bulk food when we go grocery shopping, so nuts, any of those assortments of things. We also use them just to store stuff. These have been really, really great on the road, and I highly recommend it because you can see through them. You're able to keep things in one area, and these are just so nice, you guys. They're all cotton and made with love. So these are just 5 of my favorite Zipnauta gears that we've been using, gosh, this whole time. I love these. I use them on a day-to-day basis, and I hope you love them as much as I do. If you have any questions on any of the gear, feel free to let me know. Again, this was supposed to be a live, very engaging chat, but there's no internet in the area that I wanted to film, but I would love to do a live if you guys are interested and if I have a moment of silence. So let me know your questions and I will get back to you. As always, thank you so much for the support. All the gear that I showed you can get on the Zipnauta website, and happy fall. Have a beautiful day. Bye.